My name is Shubhangi Dannaik and today I am going to take physics topic of 11th standard, physical quantities. So what is physical quantities? Any quantity which can be measured directly or indirectly are called as physical quantities. There are two types of quantities, fundamental quantity and derived quantity. So what are fundamental quantities? Any physical quantity which do not depend on anything for its measurement is called physical quantity. There are seven physical quantity, fundamental quantities. And the next is derived quantities. So what are derived quantities? Derived quantities are which depends for its measurement on fundamental quantities are known as derived quantities. So derived quantities are the quantities which depends on, for its measurement on fundamental quantities. So there are seven fundamental quantities: length, mass, time, amount of the substance, luminous intensity and temperature. So these are seven fundamental quantities which do not depend on any quantity for its measurement. And derived quantities, for example, density. Density depends, what is the formula of density? Mass upon volume. So it depends upon mass as well as volume for its measurement. So derived quantities are the quantities which depend on the fundamental quantities. Now units. There are four types of units: MKS unit, CGS unit, FPS unit and SI unit. So what is SI unit? It is a standard international or system international unit for the unit of all the measurement measured quantities. What is MKS unit? MKS unit is length is measured in meter, mass is measured in kg and time is measured in second. What is FPS unit? FPS is length is measured in foot, mass is measured in pounds and time is measured again in second. And what is CGS unit? In CGS unit, length is measured in centimeter, mass is measured in gram and time is measured in seconds.